only 817 hours on this T770 with high flow hydraulic quick attach. It's got a nice set of tracks on it there. This would be a good machine.